Hello everyone, I am Neeti Tibrewala, Certified Zentangle teacher. Let's be grateful for the food we eat. Now we will do the corner dots and then connect them. We are now making reticula C2. Our first fragment is C15. Here I will be mirroring the fragment. So if it is not much clear right now, I'll be making it behind my tile also. This fragment I'll be making in the center 9 crosses. Every now and then my videos will be speeded, so you can pause the video, do the fragment and continue. The second fragment that we are making for the style is B15. Now we'll do the shading. The shading is the one that I'm following from the book. For shading, I'm picking the one triangle of one intersection, and the triangle that I'm picking is the same for all of them. Okay, I'm little not satisfied with my tiles, so I'm adding these brown pen auras. The pen is Micron 01 brown pen, and I will be giving aura to all of them, the center fragments. Yet I wanted to add some more brown element to my tile, so I'm selecting one triangle from each fragment, being a little careful of keeping a white gap between them. But even if at some point of time that's not possible, so it's all right. I have not bothered much about it. Okay, thank you so much. Have a good day. Bye-bye.